Major. Obtain safe passage home. Reach Vladivostok on an armored train. Command Czechoslovak soldiers stranded in a hostile land. Explore war-torn cities and the Siberian countryside. Deploy squads from the train to explore the surrounding area. Lead your soldiers in real-time tactical battles. Move behind enemy lines. Prepare to fight your way to freedom. Face challenging situations and unexpected obstacles. On this relentless journey, you will realize that your troops are not units, but people. Do whatever it takes to prevail and keep your soldiers alive. Watch them rise through the ranks and unlock new skills. Your train will require constant care and attention. Instruct your crew to manage the train efficiently. Repair combat equipment and craft spare parts. Realize the train's full potential by unlocking new upgrades and enhancing its durability. Reach a safe depot and exchange cars or locomotives. Stockpile and trade supplies. Keep going, or the suffering and loss of all those under your command will have been in vain. This is your last train home.
During the Great War, later known as World War I, the Czechoslovak Legion was commissioned to fight on Russia's behalf in exchange for support for an independent Czechoslovak Republic. However, the Great War exacted tremendous loss of life and economic collapse in Russia, igniting a revolution that deposed the Tsar and devolved into a bloody civil war. The Bolsheviks established the Red Army to consolidate power and rule over a united Russia, whereas the White Army rallied to oppose the Reds. The Czechoslovak Legion was now in a very delicate position, an armed force in a foreign land with no clear allegiance to the Reds or Whites. Moreover, Russia's western borders were still held by powers opposing the establishment of Czechoslovakia. Thus, the Czechoslovak Provisional Government ordered the legionaries to remain neutral and travel eastward to Vladivostok to board ships back to Europe. Nonetheless, during its evacuation via the Trans-Siberian Railway, the Legion became embroiled in armed conflicts affecting the course of the Russian Civil War. Now, we learn the story of the last train home, a work of fiction inspired by the writings of a brilliant member of the Czechoslovak Legion and a veritable instrument of history. The story begins with an ambitious captain under the command of Major Gazdík, who leads the last unit of Czechoslovak legionaries, headed to Vladivostok by armored train.
Cheer up, Captain. The train needs a checkup and we can be on our way. I heard you bragged you'd be a better major than I am. So, let's see how well you do in command. Let's take a squad and go trade with the local miller, while the rest of the legionaries look after the train.
Yes? Ready?
I'm here!
Orders.
Yes? Yes, sir. Your orders, sir. Understood. Finding cover! Moving out.
I smell smoke. That's not good.
Hurry up!
Understood.
Mills are destroyed. Fortunately, it seems nobody was around to get hurt. Hurry and collect the sacks with food supplies before they burn too.
Yes, sir. I'll pry it open then.
I'm listening.
Yes.
Your orders, as you wish! The war is over. Winter is coming. Who in their right mind would burn a flour mill? We have to talk to the miller. The farmhouse is nearby. Let's go. Listening, sir? Most certainly! I'll take a look. Ready as I'll ever be. Finding cover!
I'm ready. Okay, I'm going.
I'm here.
I'll see to it.
Ready as I'll ever be. Consider it done. Yes, sir. As you wish. Most certainly. Understood. I'll see what's there.
Mm-hmm. Taking cover.
Ready, sir? I'll keep my head down.
Your orders, sir. A better option, yes.
Ears. I'll see to it, sir. Most certainly. I'll take a look.
Mm-hmm.
Ready, sir. Assuming position.
I'm ready.
Yes? Let's see what's there. Moving.
Listening, sir? Finding cover.
Do you think this is the Miller's house.
If someone is still alive in there, it is our duty to try and help.
Yes? Take cover! Finding cover.
I'm listening. Finding cover. Mm-hmm.
Say the word.
Awaiting orders.
Listening, sir.
I'm here! Righto!
Someone's lying there.
Assuming position.
Are you here to kill me now?
No, ma'am. We are Czechoslovak legionaries on our way to Vladivostok. We wanted to buy supplies from your mill, but found it burning. Who did this?
Bolsheviks. They demanded we hand over our winter supplies in the name of Lenin. My son refused. We have a family to feed, he said. So they killed him. And the children. You soldiers are all the same. Killing is all you know. Just leave and let me die in peace.
If the Bolsheviks wanted food, why did they leave the sacks to burn with the mill?
It was never about the food. This is what you get for refusing to collaborate with the Red Army.
Be right there. I'll keep my head down. Finding cover.
Your orders, sir, most certainly. As you wish. Assuming position.
Ready, sir? Be right there. Moving. Finding cover.
I'm listening. A better option, yes.
Your orders, sir? Assuming position. Ready as I'll ever be. Finding cover.
I'm ready. Let's see what's in it.
I'm here.
Moving.
Finding cover.
Yes? A better option, yes.
Say the word. Changing location.
Your orders, sir. Moving.
Send someone with binoculars to that ledge. A scout. Now, Captain.
Understood. Yes, sir.
The Reds who killed the Miller's family and burned everything. They deserve to die.
Stand down, soldier. The Red Army will answer for crimes against their own country folk, but not to us. We are still in Russian lands and have a long way ahead of us. We don't want to be making enemies.
Not to mention causing diplomatic incidents that endanger our new republic.
Enough chatter. Get back to the train. Maybe we can find more supplies on the way.
I'll take a look. Changing location. Yes, sir. Moving. I'll see what's there.
I'm listening.
Yes?
Finding cover. taking cover.
Your orders, sir?
Consider it done. I'll see what's there.
I'm listening. Assuming position.
Ready, sir. Right-o. I'll keep my head down. I'll take a look. Finding cover.
Ready as I'll ever be. Consider it done. I'll see what's there. Sir? I'll take a look. Sir? I'll see what's there. I'll see to it, sir. I'll take a look. Yes? I'll see what's there. Consider it done. I'll take a look. Yes. I'll see what's there. Take a look. I'm all ears. Changing location. Taking cover. I'll see what's there. Wise decision. I'll take a look. Consider it done. I'll see what's there.
Ready? Assuming position.
Listening, sir. Most certainly. Finding cover.
Ready? Assuming position.
I'm all ears. Assuming position.
Ready, sir? I'll take a look. Let's see what's there. Awaiting orders. I'll keep my head down.
Yes? Taking cover. I'll see what's there. Taking cover.
Our soldiers haven't seen action for a while. How about some target practice on the scarecrows?
Mm-hmm. Moving out!
Ready, sir? Sir! Yes? Understood. Should have stayed at home, kid.
Let's go!
Yes. Be right there. I'll handle it. They're not scarecrows. They're stuffed witches.
Watch out for Baba Yaga, the mother of all witches.
Less talking, more shooting.
Ready, sir? I'll see to it.
Ready as I'll ever be. Taking cover! Yes? Taking aim!
Ready?
Taking position.
Ready as I'll ever be! Finding cover.
Ready?
Engaging!
Take that, Baba Yaga!
Your orders, sir.
Understood.
Mm-hmm. Yes?
I'm all ears. Yes, sir.
Your thoughts, sir.
I'm listening.
Your orders, sir! Ready as I'll ever be.
I'm listening. Your orders, sir.
Ready?
Yes, sir! taking position.
We legionaries leave no one behind. Bring the whole squad here before giving the command to leave.